nuts. Answer, goddammit. The things shooting at us, it's some kind of robots. I'm not kidding. But listen, they have fuel cell tanks on their backs. It looks like our tanks. I could definitely see one B-3 and I think a B-5 as well. Aren't we shipping those to the army? What the hell is going on here? You have to find out if any are missing from the storage and contact the army. I'm going to try to get out. Answer, goddammit. The things shooting at us, it's some kind of robots. I'm not kidding. But listen, they have fuel cell tanks on their backs. It looks like our tanks. I could definitely see one B-3 and I think a B-5 as well. Aren't we shipping those to the army? What the hell is going on here? You have to find out if any are missing from the storage and contact the army. I'm going to try to get out.
Mr. Bloom, good evening. This is Detective Mats Hansson, Östervik Police Station. We've noted your report about a flying object over Lillå this evening. We have not received any similar reports from anyone else, including the Army, who, as you may know, has a substantial presence, including radars, on Östertörn. Please, stop calling us, and perhaps try to get some sleep. Thank you, and goodbye.
Hey, honey, look, sorry, but I'll need to work quite late tonight, again. Guess you'll be watching the game at your brother's anyway, right? Svante's condition is, not improving at all, and we finally made the decision today. I know it's the right thing to do, but I can't help feeling that I've let him down after everything. Maybe we could talk for a bit when I get home. Love you.